ana. Nau mai haere mai ki te MBI TV.
Ko Phoebe taku ingoa.
Ko Quinn taku ingoa.
Ko Kiara taku ingoa.
Today is Rame te tuku mai rima o hakihira. Welcome back to the library recording studio. Here are your notices for today.
Welcome to the last day of school for 2023. Congratulations to everyone for an outstanding year.
Here is an important notice about the Year 8 grad dance and uniforms.
Good morning, Murray's Bay Intermediate School. Mr. Franklin and Mrs. Robinson here. We have quite a long message, so thanks for listening to everything. We've got some awards from the Year 8 dance that we were going to give out on the night, but time ran out, basically. So we're going to give out the awards in this video. So we've got four lucky tickets. So congratulations to Sean from room 12 for your lucky ticket. You're a prize winner.
Aidan, room 36.
Jennifer from room 15.
And Sam, room 13. These were drawn out of a hat.
Congratulations. We have an award for a sharp-dressed man. Well done, Jacob Forbes.
And then style and effort with their dress, room 17's Alicia. Well done. Thank you.
We had an award for the limbo. The low technique. Well done to Kathy from room 14.
And then with perfect moves in the YMCA dance, that went to someone in room 14. It was you, Ian.
We had a wipeout award. And the noisiest wipeout award goes to Mr. Tabuzo. Congratulations, Mr. Tabuzo.
But the most coordinated student was room 6's Florian.
Good job, Florian. Yeah, well done.
So we've got a basket full of goodies here. Thank you to Miss Laurie for coordinating these things. So if we just called out your name just now, please come today to the front desk in between our graduation ceremonies, and Mrs. Lou will have the basket here for you to choose a prize. It's a lucky dub.
Well done to the prize winners. All right, on to signing and yearbooks and all those sorts of things that people want to do at the end of the year. So I know that people have a tendency to sign each other's shirts. We do not do that at Murray's Bay Intermediate. So please do not sign anyone's clothing. Even if it's an old uniform that you're not going to use anymore, please don't sign any shirts or clothes. At Murray's Bay Intermediate, we're lucky enough to have a great yearbook. This is a 2021 yearbook. And in the back of those yearbooks are pages for signatures. So we will sign yearbooks and not uniforms, please. Thank you.
So we didn't do this last year because our uniforms were new, but we're doing this for this year. We want to collect in a really good quality secondhand uniforms for resale for next year. So if you can please make sure they're washed and dried and folded and placed into a bag, they can come along to the uniform shop, which is just in the reception area, on Friday. That means if you're donating your uniform, if you don't have a sibling who'll be wearing it in the following years, you can have a free uniform day on that day.
Thank you, everyone. Have a good day.
Have a great last day. So, yeah.
See ya.
Well, that's all, folks. Have a final fun Friday. Year 7, see you same time, same place next year.
Year 8, yeah. Have a great summer and good luck at college next year. You are ready.
Okay, that's a wrap for NBI TV 2023. Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. Congratulations for everyone. Okay.
Bye. See you same time, same place tomorrow.
Excuse you, man.
See you same time, same place tomorrow.
all folks. Heather, thank goodness we're not at school Thursday. See you same time, same place tomorrow.
Wanna know why my t-shirt's wet? Because I've been in the hot pool.
Ring! Ring! Ring!
Hi, thank you for calling NBI Pizza Plaza.
One moment, please.
Hello, NBI Pizza Plaza, may I take your order?
Yes, I'd like to order some pizza.